maternal mortality rate is higher in developing and underdeveloped nations, as most mothers do not have access to the WHO mandated antenatal care. Thus, by deploying a robo in a remote health center, it's a win-win situation. A sonologist in any part of the world can have access to the robo and guide the robo to perform an ultrasonogram on the expectant mother.
This application constitutes the three major technology components. The first one is the force control robotic acquisition. The second is dynamic perceptions to understand the clinical environment and patient anatomy. The third one is virtual reality for an immersive experience for the surgeon as well as the patient.
KUKA LBR Med offers 7 degrees of freedom, which allows us to perform highly dexterous manipulations by which you could convert all the hand movements of sonologist into a working prototype. Secondly, we get a solid 1 millisecond real-time robot communications with LBR Med, by which we can get a seamless telerobotic communication, which is a very vital step for our whole applications. Finally, we are trying to combine the capabilities of roboceptions, which is a 3D camera, and also the torque sensing of the LBR Med to develop a computational model which can precisely sense the ultrasound stream, by which we could attain real-time, or we can capture the real-time patient movement, breathing movement, and also the safety features. We are planning to deploy this robotic system in primary healthcare centers, which thereby removes the barrier of geographical inaccessibility to the mothers.
Industrial intelligence.